Hello everybody, my name is Nezhan. I'm 25 years old. I'm from Iraq. I live in Salahuddin province. I'm a petroleum engineer, youth peer educator, trainer in human development, and a member of the Temuin team for creativity. Today I'm going to talk about the peace. My involvement in peace building included a lot of activities like participating in advantage courses and workshops in peaceful coexistence, and I worked with volunteer teams to share the peace in my society. This year, I will present on educational sessions in peace building in cooperation with Youth Peer Network. A particular moment that inspired me to work for peace building was when I lost my close friend during a battle of Mosul against ISIS in 2016. I was shocked for a while, but this incident opened my eyes to the world and I felt my responsibility to achieve the peace to my society. Peace for me, when the power of love overcomes the love of power, the world will know peace. Without peace, it will not possible to achieve the levels of trust, cooperation, or inclusiveness necessary. The most important steps needed to rebuild the peace in my society: accept the others, fighting poverty, fighting extremism, gender equality, a present workshop on session in peace building. In the end, I'm inviting the world to offer a support to achieve the peace in my country. So let's listen to your involvement in peace building and share the peace.